In preparation for the March 23rd release date, you can now preload Half-Life Alyx. We now know that the required amount of space for the game is 67GB, and the preload contains 48 of those 67GB. Updates to the Steam launcher info have been made and can be seen both on screen now and over at SteamDB. I'm sure you'll all agree this is an incredibly exciting time to be a Valve fan, and I will see you all on March 23rd, when the first Half-Life game in 13 years is released.